This is a journey into sound. A journey which along the way will bring to you new color, new dimension, new value.
Hey, hey, what's happening? I'm back. So today, I want to talk about making a change. So, got a few things going on in my life that I want to change, or I know this is going to change. So, changing, I would say the first thing at work, a few things about the change at work, I would say. Maybe hours, you know, length of time I'm going to be at work. So that change could be a good thing, it could be a bad thing. In the way of me saying it's going to be a good thing, I can do a lot more things that I need to do. I'll be less tired because I work long hours. Or the change could be less hours, less money. But hey, everybody needs money, so I'll survive some type of way. So anyway, that type of change is what I'm talking about. And another change is just I have things that I want to do. I got visions, dreams, and stuff like that that I want to try to accomplish. So that's part of a change that I'm trying to figure out, you know. So change can be good, change can be bad, you know, all the way how it goes. So right now I'm just trying to figure out how my change is going to go and should I make the change or what. So anyway, another thing I wanted to talk about was my little weight journey thing. As you know, I work long hours, but hey, the change might come that I can change that around and I can start working out more, because for real, the last 2 weeks, probably a little more than that, I haven't did no working out. Been eating good. Working out? Nah, just haven't had time. Been kind of tired. Used to get up in the morning and do a little exercising. Lately, I haven't been doing that because my body's been so tired. It's just been tired. So I'm trying to get that right. But a new change that I'm starting to do this week, after I leave work, I'm gonna go straight to the track or the gym. Probably gonna start off with the track for the first week or so. Go straight to the track, get some cardio in, and see if that makes me feel better. I went to the track today and did 3.21 miles, I believe. Yeah, that's what it was. And I felt good out there. It was very hot, I sweated a lot, but I felt good. So, you know, I enjoyed the day, and trying to figure out what I'm gonna cook. So I'm still debating what I'm gonna cook today. So still in limbo with that. So yeah, so that's my plan. After work, go straight to the track, get some cardio in, exercise, you know, so maybe that'll change things up, you know. And then got some good cardio in on Saturday after I got off work. Came home, it was hot outside. Whoo. But I cut my grass. That took about total 1 hour and 15 minutes, you know, because it took like 3 breaks because I weed eat it, cut the grass, you know, came in, got a little quick water breaks, and went back out there and did my thing. I want to give a shout out. Book! What's up? Alright. Okay, so I decided what I'm going to cook today. I'm going to cook some turkey burgers, fried egg. I'm gonna eat one for the day and I'm gonna take one for tomorrow for lunch probably. We either have it for after work snack once I get off work and finish my workout. And I made some lean beef tips and stuff. I put it in the crock pot. You gotta try it if you never tried it. I just sampled it to see how it tastes. It's very moist and tender like, so I mean, it ain't no chewy type beef and stuff like that. So I got that and I'm gonna make some broccoli and spread the beef over the broccoli. So I guess it'll be beef and broccoli. Yeah, but that's what I'm gonna do there. So that's gonna be good. And that's gonna be my meal prep for the week, because it's gonna be a short week this week. So I gotta work Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. 4th of July is on Thursday. Then we gotta go back to work Friday. Anyway, so that's how it's gonna go. Thank you. finished product. Turkey burger with fried egg on top. And this is the type of bread I'm gonna use to put on it. Sandwich thins. Alright, this ends the video, so I would like for everybody to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification button so you know when I do upload a video, you will be notified. Alright? Thank you very much. Until next time, later.